فكرتي والإسلام تقول. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله, all praise and thanks to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. This it was a national tour 4 months back, where we decided to locate 7 cities, and that was George, East London, Johannesburg, Soweto, Pretoria, Shoshanguva, as well to Rustenburg. And while we was in the national tour, we find out that the place where our heart touches, it was the place of Imam Musa here in Rustenburg. That when we came, we found the place of facilities of Salah, it does not look so in good condition. And immediately we referred to realize that we need to interview Sheikh Musa. And after we interviewed Sheikh Musa, he gave us a little bit of background, how the place is established and so on. And we found out that indeed is the time for us to show that this is our brother, and let us show our skills, that not only Muslim names, but you have to be Muslim in your actions. So alhamdulillah, we promised him that we'll come back in soon, we collecting the money to build the place where people are going to have proper facilities of performing daily 5 prayers. So alhamdulillah, it is after some time we managed to collect the money, and alhamdulillah, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all those people contributing the money together to make sure that we achieve this goal of building the place. As you can see, we are sitting under the place where alhamdulillah is comfortably, and the people feel excited, and the people feel welcome, and the people feel that, you know, this is the time that this ma'ibadah should be increased. As the brother Ali, the one who built the place, he said that now he commits himself to perform 5 daily prayers. So alhamdulillah, this is the key of success we need in every communities. The reason being we are calling the brothers to come here today as opening of the place is that we need to recognize one another. So I need you to shake hands to one another. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Just shake hands next person to you. Just greet one another. MashaAllah. Greet one another. Greet one another. MashaAllah. So alhamdulillah, this greeting of one another is we want to make sure that we're building the boundaries of brotherhood. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Hujurat, chapter number 49, verse number 10, that inna ma'al mu'minuna ikhwatan, that we are nothing but brothers. We are brothers in Islam, no matter where we come from, no matter what color you are, no matter what language you're speaking, we are brothers. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, make reconciliation and fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So indeed, this gathering is nothing but we fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why? Because Allah says in Surah Dhariyat, chapter 51, verse number 56, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنْسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ, that we have been created for the purpose of worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So one of the worshipping is to build up the place where people going to make ibadat daily 5 times. And the Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, if you can contribute even a brick to make sure that the house of Allah has been built up, Allah build a house for you in Jannah. So this is the system of Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He left for us as a Muslim. So alhamdulillah, this contribution, we thank all the brothers, wallahi ladhim. We thank Imam Musa, we thank you, Brother Ali and his team, and we thank the Somalian brothers, give us very good facilities. Al-Bayan, alhamdulillah, give us facilities where we sit, we sleep, we eat, we lay nicely, you know. And I thank all the Imams when we visited some of you, alhamdulillah, the Amir, he took us to the different places to go see other Imams as well. I remember it was how many kilometers? 60? More than 60 kilometers it took you to go meet another Imam. So alhamdulillah, this connection of you brothers you have, we feel very, very happy for people from Cape Town. Because indeed, it welcomes us, and we feel like we can do more to this community in order to uplift our Islam as much we can before Allah takes us our life. So inshallah, I don't want to take much of our time, but mostly we want to say, we are going to Cape Town. And the new people, you are here in Rustenburg. And we're asking you to build up the connection as a Muslim Ummah. Build up connection as a Muslim Ummah. What does that mean? That Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he telling us that we are the brothers, which means if one finger gets sore, the whole body feels sore. So there's a much need in these locations. And we are far away. But I believe one thing. If the unity will be there, Allah will send help of solving the problem in the community. If the eunuch is there, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Araf, chapter number 13, verse number 40, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that He won't change the condition of the people unless the people change themselves. Allah won't change the condition of the people unless the people change themselves. If Abu Musa should not be stand up to change this community, this masjid should not be here. But because he stood up and they built something which was okay for the concern in the world of the people who want to know Islam, today Allah bring proper place, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant big place more than this one. Amen. So this is what we need in Islam. We need as much we can, little bit, to boost up our iman. Because at the end of the day, this place, you have to be full for people to come perform salah daily 5 times. So this effort of you and myself, we need to make effort in the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make sure that the people benefit this deen. Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says that the beneficial person, the son of Allah, is the one benefit many kind around you. So if you benefit many kind, you are the beneficial person, the son of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept all the effort of the brothers they've done so far. Amen. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept all those people contributing of making sure this place has been established as we can see today. Amen. And at the same time, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it. All the sisters also dedicated their energy to make sure this place has been established today as we see. Amen. And at the same time, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make all the people around this place to be Muslims. Amen. So this is dependent on effort. After this place is established, we ask the people around here to show Islam to the people who are not Muslim living around here. Talk to them, show them, be kind to them, discuss with them, you know, invite them, and make sure that you are contributing to a world that way they can see Islam within yourself. That is a Muslim. Remember, in the end of the day, Allah is going to question you. What did you say to the people around you? What did you show to the people around you? What did you contribute to the people around you? As I say, Nabi Muhammad SAW says, beneficial person, the son of Allah, is the one that benefits mankind around you. So we need to benefit people wherever we are. People that can see Islam from ourselves. I don't want to take much of our time. Otherwise, if you let me, I'm the lecture person. I can lecture all day. And as I speak, is how Allah give us more words to speak. So inshallah ta'ala, we thank the community of this place. We thank brothers and sisters of this place. We thank the Imam Musa, alhamdulillah, for contribution they've done in this place. And that should be a means for us to learn that we can do more for what he have done in this location. I think all of us are sitting here that we can do more than this. I believe that. Depending on effort we put in, inshallah ta'ala, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept Africa Islamic Population Center. So far, all the way from Cape Town, and they have a concern about how many hours? 24 hours, I think, to reach this place here. We travel all the way, but it was one concern that 4 months ago, we met Sheikh Musa, and this is what was, and it's yesterday, how is today. Alhamdulillah, wa akhiru da'wana, alhamdulillah, rabbil alameen. So I just want to call Sheikh Asad to put the word of thanks, inshallah ta'ala, and then from there, we can establish eating, because I believe that all Muslims, when we come for gathering, we worry about eating. But the food is coming, don't worry, inshallah.
I get my talk right in, inshallah.
Yeah, ameen, inshallah. Ameen, you can maybe say something about students.
Wa alaykum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
First of all, I will start with the introduction of myself. I'm Sheikh Khalid from Masjid al-Quds in Riyadh. I think many of the ulama and the general community, they know me. So my concern is that, alhamdulillah, the brothers, they came from far. But I think this is the first time that the local brothers and the Somali communities is the first time that we gather in one masjid.